DYTZ, it's your boy Too Tall Bishop Jones, and you know what the f*** going on. And we back with another vlog, y'all. And today is the fight. My man Gervonta Tank Davis fight King Ryan Garcia tonight. It's going up. We were supposed to order the fight, man, but we just be so busy. We was like, man, we completely forgot today was the fight. We was working. It was a lot of shit. So we like, man, fuck that. But I got to watch this fight somewhere. So I'm trying to figure out where I'm going to watch this fight tonight. And yeah, we gonna go from there, y'all. Let's rock. I couldn't even vlog. I couldn't even vlog like I wanted. There's too much shit going on in the hood, yo. Like, around my way, yo, it's too much shit. And niggas do not like the camera, boy. Like, for some reason, I don't like the camera. So, I'm gonna get a day where I just go to the hood and vlog all day that day. But, what's going on right now? Niggas is not trying to get on no camera. Niggas fussing and all that. Like, but that's what y'all would want to see. That's the funny part. I'm down west side right now, getting me a black. I'm really looking for some motherfuckers. If y'all don't know, I'm just starting the guns down, gloves up movement. And I'm going around, you feel me? A lot of people starting to hit me up about it, but I'm pretty much getting people to try to stop the violence so much in Baltimore. And if y'all feel like y'all want to fight, hit me up. I'll pull up, and you feel me? We gonna get it cracking. Cause... So that's my movement right now. I think once I get it started, it's gonna be big, man. It's gonna be big. So y'all be on the lookout for that. I'm gonna post a short about it in a little bit. But as far as tonight, I'm going to the casino to watch this fight. It's gonna be litty like a big fat titty. And yes, sir, my man Tank gonna knock him the fuck out. They know what's going on. It's going to be close, but they know what's going on. Chanel, she not going to go with me because she got to get ready for... y'all know Chanel getting into the makeup industry, so... Now she... I'm around my way now, y'all. This is where I'm from, Baltimore, Franklin Town. This Catherine right here, but this my shit too. Everybody, we all from the same shit. But Chanel, yo, she doing this makeup shit now, and that shit boosting me. She just told me she got, like, two people for prom. I'm like, oh, shit. And it really just hit me what she said. She said she got to do some, like, prom shit. I'm like, oh, man, I think, bitch, I hope you ready, bitch. That's a big deal, yo, prom pictures and shit like that, man. Like, I'm proud of her, yo. She getting real good, like. She always did herself, but she never really did nobody else's. But now, she getting good at that shit. If you know, you know. One thing about Baltimore, when it get warm, yo, it's the start of spring. We had like a good week worth of warm. I'm talking about it's been all type of shit going on. But yeah, yo, update. We at the casino tonight. We getting litty tonight. I fuck around getting drunk. The home of the riots. Thank you. It was a beautiful day, yo. I don't know what happened, you two. God damn. This shit thundering and storming, like. I don't know what happened, y'all. But yeah, I'm about to go meet up with Chanel real quick. So she said she wanna go to Ulta. Something about some makeup shit. I don't know. So that's probably where we going. She be having like hella gift cards for shit. Like every birthday, right? Chanel like the worst person to try to get like a birthday gift for. She got anything. If she want it, she already have it. Like if she be like, oh, I wanted a, she already got it. So nobody can ever buy her anything. So everybody just be giving the gift cards the shit that she like. She love Walmart and Target and shit like that. So she liked the makeup shit, but she really wasn't doing the MUA shit like how she was now. So the other day, I remember her saying like, damn, I got all them gift cards, Macy's and all that shit. I need to start using them shits to get the makeup. I'm like, yep. So I'm hoping that's what she doing, because that would be the smart thing, because she got, I know she got a few on. But yeah, we going to tap back in a sec. It's raining hard as shit.
Look who it is, yo. She driving too, yo.
No shade with it, no shade with it.
Get me now, when they do that to the, when they do that to the gallery,
that's not even a gallery anymore. Nigga, I want seafood boil.
That bitch hard.
You think so? Remember they fucked this up? This shit ain't never been the same since the riot.
Yeah, man. You know about Baltimore.
What you know about down here? What you know about Pigtown? Get me off there, y'all, for real, straight up.
I just filed for my taxes and was wondering how much money I need to get a vehicle from you guys. Anyone ride? Can you help me out?
AJ, line one. It's tax driver. It's zero. Nada. Nothing. That's how much you need.
I don't know what this is, but I'm going to sit down right here. She don't know where she going. She just, I don't have no t-shirt. I didn't expect to go anywhere but home or get something to eat real quick or something like that. I didn't expect to go in nowhere. But now I'm like, oh, shit. It's nice in here, my first time being in here. I always hear about it, but I never knew it was this nice in here. They shitting on Mac and all that. I was thinking about,
I gotta start charging these bitches.
I knew we were going to have a gift card.
Rachel to the car. I'm cool with riding the eggs.
Whoa!
The Dior Suave Savage.
Oh, that's the one.
Suave.
That's the one.
Okay, at least now I know you like that. Okay, cool. So we at the gym right now. About to go ahead for an hour or so, then go back to the crib, get ready, and then start to head out later on. Chanel in there prepping for her makeup stuff. She doing some content, so I'm gonna make her YouTube soon, and y'all make sure y'all follow her and y'all know what's up. But I'm gonna get in here and get some money real quick, you know? Do a little quick workout, y'all. Tap back in with y'all in a minute. She getting ready, y'all. We a content making family, y'all. Dang, look at my baby stuff. She getting that shit up.
Anyone hate on me? They didn't even believe.
That's how you get that
Honey, what be your rat?
Gotta dry them brushes, yeah. This highway, hi yo. I got like 2 hours to the fight start. Look like a police was walking down the street. I'm on my way, y'all. See y'all at the casino. Y'all know I lay there. Alright, I'm here. About to chill out, hit this blunt real quick, and we going in. Might lose that. Outside the casino. I know I gotta get mine in before I go to that motherfucker. I'm gonna enjoy this fight. Got the all black one. With the 990 full of mad tank, you know. Yo, it's no seats in here. Everybody reserved every seat and table online. I didn't even know you could do that. Y'all know I done did that. I don't give a fuck. Everybody else standing up and looking at this shit, so it's not on yet, so I'm about to give me something to eat because I can't get no table to eat or nothing like that, so I don't know. I'm trying to walk to the mall real quick so I can get me something to eat. Dang, the mall right across the street, and it's the food court. Give me a burger or something. Put this food in me, then go hurry up and go back over there before the main event. It's still like, I'm banging shit on my elbow on the car door. It's still like two fights or three fights in front of him, so I'm good. Eat this, hit my blunt, go in and chill. Deep as shit, everybody gotta stand up, all the seats reserved. On. Jeez, bro. This is gross. Tank fight about to come on. I had to hit my black real quick. It's like he be lit. That one dude just knocked the dude out in the first round, yo. But he only hit him like 6 times, man. He'll say, bigger, bigger, bigger sleep. Tank fight about to come on, though. Wow, there's a person. There you go. Fight about to start. Everybody in this bitch is lit. Yeah!
this, the whole city in this bitch.
Y'all for rocking with me. Your boy Two Tall, man. I'm out.